line dancing, but you got loads of time to go and watch Randy on some bike, stoned, jump over some inflatable cheeseburger to promote his new restaurant. To add one or two points, like I am in a relationship with a man who's in love with another man who eats 15 cheeseburgers a day and rides around the park high on marijuana cigarettes.
Barb, maybe you should lay off the alcohol just for a couple